How to do combinations on the TI-89 calculator. The Common Core related standard is use permutations and combinations to compute probabilities of compound events and solve problems. Remember, the formula for combinations is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial times r factorial, where n is the total number of objects and r is the number of those objects that you want to form a combination. The order of the r objects does not matter. The answer is the number of combinations that you can make from the number of r. Combination notation is also written as little n, capital C, and little r, NCR, also known as n choose r. Example, we have 5 different colored boxes, red, blue, green, orange, and purple. How many different combinations can we make from any 3 of those 5 colored boxes? So the combination notation is 5 choose 3. The combination formula is 5 factorial divided by 5 minus 3 factorial times 3 factorial. To solve for the TI-89 calculator, go to second, math is the 5 key. Choose number 7, probability, and choose number 3, NCR. Now on the calculator, you will see the combination notation, NCR, with an open parentheses. Enter the N variable, which is 5, enter a comma, and enter the R variable, which is 3. Now put a closed parentheses. To calculate the answer, hit the Enter button on the lower right of the calculator. And the answer is 10. You can make 10 different combinations from any 3 colors of the total 5 colors. To see a video on how to do permutations on the TI-89 calculator, click here. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel.